See if Syracuse can win it for a sixth time. A swan song in the Big East. Time to go to the Garden right now.
But you get the sense, because this is, as we've said all week, the end of the Big East as we know it. You kind of feel like you're attending a funeral in some ways.
John and I just were talking before and after the game. You know, it's sad, sad time. That's, you know, but you know, that's what it is. And but it's been, it's not as sad for me because I've been there. I've seen it from beginning to end, and it's nothing but great, great memories.
You know, think of Louis, John, Roley, Gary Williams, Rick Barnes, PJ. It's just unbelievable. All these great coaches and the many kids we talked about. Just a terrific ride. God bless him.
Well, Rick Pitino said, nostalgic but not sad. I'm sad.
For Jay and Bill, Sean McDonough, so long from New York. The Louisville Cardinals, the Big East champions. Congratulations to them. As we turn off the lights on what was arguably the greatest conference tournament in college basketball for 34 years.
In a good way, we reinvented ourselves. That's what we did. In a time when college athletics is really being run by football.
Our game had a
big smoke. Yeah.
Quality wins.
Here comes.
To say I'm disheartened, disappointed.
Cliff, what are you going to take away as your best memories from playing basketball in Boston College?
Going out to eat.
Man, we went to war. We said, we're showing these boys from ACC. We know how to play, too.
Brunson.
We got on TV, we won games, we won national championship. Well, that was the fulfillment of what I call the Dave Gallo.
Ball pinned on the glass.
It was a great life-changing experience for all of us.
I love just the tenacity of the game, the competitiveness of the game. And then they maybe a hug, a real strong handshake afterwards. That's, it was special stuff.
With Archie Diacono, 3 seconds at midcourt. Jenkins gives it to Jenkins for the championship.